dialed on that angle that we're accustomed to seeing and just cost him a few points from the judges. He is ready to leave the line and all smiles inside that 180SX. Thumbs up to the start line, Marshall. Slams through the gears as he takes the circuit in the drift shed. NI180SX. Rocket McBurney do as he backs it up into the wall.
Very good so far, Eddie. Loads of angles, lots of precision. I mean, he really should go for the backwards entry into the hairpin, but I just don't know if he can help himself.
I think he really should go for it. He's going to go for it. No, look, tones it back a little bit. It's business time here for Mark McBurney right now. Look at the precision, Dave, as he takes that inner flipping zone with the front end of that 180SX. McBurney's on for a big one here as he puts the foot down through the final sections of the circuit. Walking Mark backwards too as he crosses the line, punches down, makes some noise.
Oh, that's a difficult decision for the judges. That's a big run, and that is a huge run.